jump to 1970.
All right, let's do that.
The show, PP show in June, which is 1 week before, or actually the night before, or two nights before American Legion State. Okay, did you think that we had the possibility of winning American Legion State with Anaheim Kingsmen being as good as they were in the Velvet Knights? Velvet Knights, remember going around with the buttons saying they were going to win?
Yes.
American Legion State, and then we came out and won the show.
Yes, we did.
Well, I was surprised because I...
Yeah, we did. We, I remember right, Pete and I had discussed that afternoon, I think, and we all three felt that it looked really good.
Really?
Yeah. We were pleased, a bit surprised, but it was not a complete knockdown surprise. No. The only thing I remember about that was that I think that's the only time in this period of 25 years that I walked in between the ranks and said to the horn player, who was inside the PK, they were very, very upset, to say the least. And I walked by the horn players and said, put your mouthpieces in your hand, put your mouthpieces in your fist, please put your mouthpieces in your fist, because I thought it was going to be a riot. I really did. I thought it was going to be a big fight.
Corps Travels, American Legion Nationals.
Oh, in cars. Yeah, that was at that baseball stadium in Portland. Yeah, and we couldn't go to VFW Nationals because it was Miami and we didn't have money. And if we had gone, the Cavaliers wouldn't have made finals down there.
We also got a new set of horns completely.
Did we?
Right before American Legion Nationals. And we didn't know how to play them because like the guys were retired. There was like a whole different, a bigger bore, and they were like running out of air halfway through. And that was the first year that we used fiddler on roof music.
Was it 1970?
Yeah, for concerts.
Maybe I don't remember that either.
Okay. It's okay. It's all right.
I was just there. That's all. Anyway, we won.
Yes, we won. Yeah. Our first championship.
First major championship. That's right.
Okay.